YouTube, welcome back to another video in, if I'm doing a series, which I'm probably not. This is the stuff that's going on in May, isn't it? This is the May stuff, yes. This is the first one I've filmed, and Benji is being very noisy. Hello, I'm Ekron Vulture. Welcome back to the table where I have a very big box. I hope you enjoyed this YouTube video, and that's it. I'm going now. Why are you still here? Oh, you want to know what's inside the box? Well, why don't we find out? We've been looking at some Tomy stuff this month, so you know, I figured we should look at something rather large. Now, of course, I went on eBay because I'm always on eBay buying things for YouTube, and I brought a lot of Tomy. Now, I will admit that I haven't particularly looked too hard at what's actually on the listing. I looked what was on it and drew a fair conclusion on what I wanted to offer. Ow. Yep, that was proper cut. Now, what I wanted to offer for the content, and amazingly, for what I've got, they accepted my offer, which was a lowball. But, yeah, so we've got a very large Joblot of stuff to go through today. All Tomy stuff. I'm looking forward to this, I tell you that for nothing. Let's put this box over here, so we've got some room to display things. Benji's going to make a lot of noise. And of course, before we get out, we do have a supply of batteries, including these N batteries, which is why I've had to wait for a bit for making this video, because I had to wait for them to show up. Why would we need N batteries? Well, you'll soon find out. Oh, wow, it is literally all just chucked in here. It's literally all chucked in here. Well, okay, I'm going to guess that in here are all the engines, carriages, and everything else that we've got. So we're going to put that to one side for the moment. That's an eBay listing with my address on. Track. Railway crossing, And it cost 50 pence according to this sticker here. I haven't got a railway crossing. Unfortunately, these are broken, which is a shame, but, oh yes, they're broken. Interesting. That one entirely is missing its thing. This one, they have a little hook, so when it pushes it down, it raises the barrier or however it works. Shame that's broken, but does mean that we've got a railway crossing somewhere. Oh, what's this? Tomy 1993 and Tomy 1993. These aren't railways, no. Look at this. This almost looks like a road. We've got a road system. Yes, one of the reasons that I picked up this particular lot is because it came with a bunch of the road setup, which I don't have any of, and I've been quite excited to get my hands on because I remember them from my childhood. Jeez, as I had a road, a single car, and four pieces of this track that I made go round in a circle until I got bored. Now we've got, this is all the standard sort of track, including the old 1980s original Tomy Blue stuff that we've looked at before. Unless it's the first video, in which case we haven't, but it probably isn't. And the lighter blue stuff, these being sort of 90s onto the 2000s, I think they ran. Tunnel. Oh! That shouldn't be there, surely. Let's put that there. That means there's something else in this box. But tunnels, pretty standard stuff. It's got the little Lego stuff on the top. Another tunnel, a bit more complicated this one, as it has the roadway on top, so you can make the road and the tunnel and the bridge and the train and everybody's happy. Oh, yeah. White track. Don't know why it's white. And a couple of little bits and pieces. Is there... Yes. These are good, obviously, for making tunnels and bridges and heights. You've got this. I mean, you can see what it is, but it's obviously for making it so you can go up, and it's supposed to go that way around, not the other way around. And unlike the older stuff, it actually has the tracked grating here, which the older stuff does not have on the high ramps. More this, more that. Some of these, good, needed one of those, always a good thing to have. A lot of these, actually. Oh, okay, so not everything has been effectively placed inside here. It looks like the trains are in here, but the cars, they're not in there. Yes, Benji. So I'm going to have to look through this box. Ah, little connectors. Wanted some of these for ages, because tracks are a pain in the bum to make. Now there should be, there it is, one more car. Huh. That's interesting. That's very interesting. Okay, so that's all of the motor vehicles that came with the set. Yes, motor vehicles. You heard me right. We've got motor McCabe vehicles. Oh, yes. Ironically, the motor vehicles tend to be more expensive than the trains, so why they're just randomly put in the box and the trains are not, I don't know, but hey-ho. Yeah, and we got standard little bits and pieces as well, you know, track stoppers. This one's missing its handle, but they're there. Actually, no, that's a reverser to make the train go the other way. So we do have, and some roadway bridges as well. We do have a large amount of track, which is a good thing. But we're not here to look at the track, let's be fair. Yes, we've got a lot of it here. Yes, Benji is being very, very noisy. Benji! Be quiet, Benji! He is a noisy, noisy bird, he is. But as I said, we're not necessarily looking for track. That's what I'm looking for. We're looking for railways. Yes. Now, before we start though, let's just get some basic stuff set up so we can have a rolling demonstration. Hopefully these things will actually work. Oh. Bit of roadway. I'm going to stand up now. Ooh, this bit might get cut out. I'm tempted to cut things out on this one. Oh my goodness, Benji. Be still, my beating heart, Benji. You noisy, noisy little boy. Yes, that's better. He's being noisy. Now he's being loud again. Oh, 1992, Tomy, huh? The green, 1992, everything else is 1993. Weird. Jump cut! Told you I'd make some track. Got a very basic railway and a very basic roadway, which I said we haven't looked at roads before, and I'm really pleased to get a hold of these. Cars are over there, you've probably already seen them because I've just noticed they were on camera. They're the things that take the N-type batteries, so let's leave the car for the moment and see what's in this box. Should be trains. If it's not, I'll be sorely disappointed. Oh yes, there's some railway trains. Choo-choo. Choo-choo. Now, well, there's quite a few in here. Yes, there were quite a few, and that's, very yellowed. Oh, I don't like that one much. Let's just get this off. Because if you look, it's got wheels and then it's got extra wheels on it. Very big and chunky, that. Nothing wrong with it. Here's a train. It's off, it's on, it's off, it's on. 300X. Looks very similar to one we've had before. Let's take this off. That looks all right, to be fair. Doesn't look like it's too heavily corroded. It's a C-type battery. Of course, I have been well prepared to... get these now. Let's see. Off is in that direction. Low, high. There we go. We have a running train, and that means it isn't a complete failure, this YouTube video. Isn't that fantastic? Yes. I mean, what's not fantastic is that when I took it off, that cracked immediately. So it's only got one hook connector, but hey, it works. And it stopped working. Go on, train. Right, you go around the corner. Oh, look, we've got Sir Thomas the Tank Engine dude. Let's just put that there. Milk. I like rolling stock. I like the rolling stock a lot. This is my priority buying carriage because I want to get setups that I just really long pulling these. And we've got a diesel. Does it tell me what his name is? No, just that it's 1997. And it's Tomy. Not like the Thomas where you pull it off. It's another D-cell. This one looks pretty good as well. Looks better than that one does, to be fair. Oh. Yep, and he's a runner, so... There we go. You get going as well. He's a lot slower than him. That could be problematic. I wonder why he's so slow in comparison. Well, we know that he runs, and that's a good thing. And we're barely through the... Oh, my goodness. Oh, I didn't see him. Oh, that's exciting. How's about some more Thomas trucks? Again, rolling stock. Take the stickers off the front, and they look all right. But that does make everybody who's into Thomas the Tank Engine very, very cross. And we don't want to make people cross. But, yep, that's good. I like more rolling stock. Put the engines there. Put the rolling stock round. Put the train carriages there. Oh, let's get rid of this. Oh, yes. No, I did see this, but it's not what I thought it was. Ha ha! It's Thomas. Hello, Thomas. But it's not any old Thomas. It's the old style of Tomy trains, Thomas. Oh, I thought it was something different. Got a different interior cab to the ones that we looked at before. The big question is, I bet they're in the same on the inside. Does Thomas run? He does, but Thomas does run, but it just looks like it keeps stopping. If I had to take an educated guess, I would say that Thomas probably has a stripped gear that will require super gluing. So he does work, but he doesn't work. We'll leave the battery in. That's not terrible, though. That can be fixed. That's what we have super glue for. Of course, it comes with a lovely little tender. That's actually really nice. Is Thomas number two? Or is this Gordon? I'm going to say this is Thomas and carry on. Oh, yeah, it comes with Clarabelle, so definitely Thomas. Right, okay. So we'll put those there, and the engine goes there. What else have we got in here? Ooh, we're starting to run out. We've got one more engine. Oh, that's interesting. This is an original Tomy one. But the original railway uses the magnetic connectors, which are better in my opinion. I always prefer the magnetic connectors, though I expect with longer trains they pull off easier. But it's got a moving part. Roll this, that moves. Didn't know this carriage existed, but hey, nice little feature there. Nothing wrong with that. That counts as rolling stock. Oh, how about train? The Animal Express. Oh, let's have a look at the engine first. It's red. It's a train. I think I've got one of these already. I've got something very... I haven't got this one in particular. I've got a black one that's incredibly similar. Now, we've done quite well with the trains. They've all more or less worked. Will this one work? Yes. Yes, he will. Trains all more or less work. I think he runs quite slowly as well, along with the other dude. Oh, actually, how about I just put you on? There we go. That's why they were so much faster. Hey! This is... Well, it's something. Now he's faster than him. Quick, you must go faster. No, you must go faster to get away from him. For he is going to get you. Yes, yes. Right, you guys keep running. And let's have a look at the train carriages. This is the Animal Express. Oh, he's got birds. Oh, dear.
All right, all right. Calm down.
Goodness gracious. There we go. We'll get rid of some of the noise. We've got a gorilla. He has a motion on his arms. You see, his arms move and he's making a rah, 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 rah. He's got some food in there. When was this? 2000, this was. And we've got birds, which means this is the best carriage ever. And it's just a series of birds that move when you move. So this is all pretty good, if you ask me. I'm happy with the trains we've received. There's still more rolling stock to go, but we'll just quickly get this thing running. There we go. There's a railway. And you can't see at the moment, but when it comes around, you might be able to see all the birds moving to drink some water and seed, and the gorilla's rubbing his arms together. And we've got four more carriages in here, so we won't waste much time. We've got two, I think these are brake cabs. They're the same dude. So this is 2000 and this is 1996. So the design, as you can see, has not altered at all during that period of time. Just this one appears to be a bit more rusty. Rolling stock be rolling stock, and it be what we like. And the last two to go in here are... Ooh. a train carriage, just, you know, train carriage. Tomy, Thomas, 1992. And train carriage, nothing wrong with that. And a livestock carriage by the looks of it, with sliding doors. Rolling stock be good. So that's all the rolling stock we have. That's all the trains we have. That's all that sort of stuff we have. Quite a good lot, if we consider what we've got. We've got four trains, one of which is old Tomy style. All of them more or less work. This one, I'm going to have to open it up and have a look at the comp, but it does work. We're going to leave that dude rolling around, because train. Maybe we should have more. No, let's not. Let's look at the other things that we have. And we will actually leave you. You can go quiet for a moment, something I've never known. Here's a car! Except it's not, it's a lorry. Now, these are the road system, and all the batteries are completely dead. Which means I'm expecting to open these and find they're horribly corroded, which would be problematic. This is a fuel tanker. It's got a railway crossing X on the top. These are 1993, this one, on-off switch at the bottom. Let's open it up and see what we can find inside. Oh dear, this is this could be bad. I think I have to unscrew it to open it. I believe I have to unscrew it to open it. We're going to find out in a minute. I just grabbed one of these at random. This is probably not the one I want to be experimenting with. Oh, that's really tight. That's really difficult to unscrew. There we go. That's come loose now. They don't have... Oh, that is heavy. That's full-on die-cast heavy. Right, they don't... That one doesn't have a battery inside, so no corrosion, which is a great thing. Let's get one of these end batteries into it and see what it will do. It's turned off. End battery in. Ah! Yes! She's a runner. She's a runner. That is fan-bally-well-tastic. Even having one of these running, to me, is great, because the road system is just more interesting than the train system, in my honest opinion. Getting it back in might be a bit problematic. I said that's really very tricky. That's the only downside, is it is genuinely tricky to get that back in. I wonder if I have to... No, that's interesting. That doesn't move, so you do have to push it back in, like so. Push in hard. Get your parents to help, kiddos. They'll probably give up and buy you some matchbox. There we go. We got a lorry. Right, what we got next? Crane. This crane is pretty standard. It came with a set. I've seen these around a fair bit. Turn it on. Absolutely nothing. Underside looks all right. The screws at the back this time. So, what date is this? This is 1993. Motor Tomica, this one's labeled up as. Oh, that one's a lot easier to do. And once again, there is no battery in it, which means no corrosion, which is great. We don't want corrosion, because dealing with corrosion is a pain. And that's a runner as well. Oh, yes. We're doing well with this, I tell ya. You go this way. You're slower than the lorry. He's speeding. No, you're going to have a crash. No! Right. He's faster than this one. So, as the faster vehicle, he gets to go. Next, we've got a dump truck, 1993 Motor Tomica. Nothing in there, same as that one, screws at the front. This one's a Nissan though, Atlas Nissan. It's got Atlas on the number plate. Do you think Atlas had anything to do with these? I'm not allowed to order off them anymore. If you remember my old Atlas reproduction series, yeah, I screwed that one up royally. Kind of forgot to pay them. Whoopsie! I would highly advise paying people you buy things off, personally. If you don't, things might not end up too well for you. Lovely. Dump truck works. In we go. That one's still faster. And finally, we've got an actual car, a police car. There we go, problem solved. Police car 1992, so the oldest of the lot. Oh, there is another car here, but it's not actually Tomica. We are going to open it up for fun though. Yeah, fun. And once again, there is no battery inside. We've just got to adjust this quickly. There we go. There will be no crashes today. Yes. Oh. No, there was a battery in there. I've dropped it. Oh, wait, no, the battery's in here. I'm dumb. And the last test. Does the police car work? It will be a disappointment if the police car... Yes. And wow. Wow. That one's a flyer. I'll fix this again. Yoink. No, they crashed. Everybody is dead, but don't worry. The police are coming to fix the problem. Oh, he doesn't want to go. Oh, he's suddenly going. Oh, absolutely fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. Yeah, that's it. Go, 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 go. Oh. Oh, they crashed again. But no, they waited. You go this way. No, you've got to go that way. You're not allowed to do this. Yes. Now go on, you can do it. You can do it five times. Yes, yes, have some fun. Oh no, they're all dead again. Oh dear. Yes, turn off. Whew. And we've got this, which is not Tomica. This is just made in China. It's front wheel drive. I'm going to see if it takes a battery. See if I can figure it out. Something tells me this one will not be going on the Tomica lineup. Oh, wait, no, I don't need to unscrew anything. It's got a... Whoops. It's got a cap on it. So, yeah, squeeze the side. Takes a... AA has a full size motor on it, and that's the on off switch. So, is it that way? It does work, but you've got to put it in the other way, this way, otherwise, the motor spins incorrectly. I mean, it is compatible. I wouldn't use it, but it's compatible for certain. Well, there we have it. That's all of the interesting things out of this job lot. Now, this is quite a lot of track and train and carriages and everything. And obviously, I've got other stuff knocking around. So it turns into a case of, what could you make with a thing like this?